This drill shows a basic ruck situation. The ball carrier will go in, hit the bag, and place the ball. The second man clearing the ruck will try to get his body low, step over the ball carrier, and take the bag holder out of the ruck situation. The white cone is there for a clearer to touch the ground to get his body as low as possible before making contact with the bag.